this is the Institute Management Committee.
Yeah. Names and...
Can I have their names and contact numbers?
Yes, yes.
How many Management Committee members?
Five.
Four from... One plus four.
This was, this organization was set up. I think as we go, we'll come back to ask.
Yes, yes.
Okay. This is located in the major cluster.
Yes.
A functioning Institute Management Committee. Registered as a society.
Yes.
When? 19?
2016.
Only 16?
Yes.
Which date? Which date was it registered? Then tripartite MOA to be signed between industry partner, UT and government. So what was the MOA? Where is the MOA? Existing trades, starting of new trades, conduct of short-term training programs with customized skill training, existing workers, workers of unorganized sector. These are the training. ITI may plan to upgrade existing trades and to start new trades, strengthening the training, counseling and placement sector. So according to whatever I've seen the presentation, the nomination is not notified and not approved by the government, which should have been, right? So I think that needs to be corrected. Oh, the machine which cannot be bought, where the person can go and learn the trade.
Say, yes, a laser welding system is a 1.5 crore. It is not possible to buy the IMC. But we have a machine. Some companies have the machine. We have to send the person and the training people there and learn.
That is what is called internship.
Internship.
And they, all these students should become interns.
Yeah.
How long did you do with the company? In 1.5 years, you have done 1 month. How much have you done with Innova? This is far inadequate. Because it's free, you give them very little. On the contrary, you give them a stipend. That's why the quality is so bad. Why would anybody come and learn here? Look at the way you're maintaining it. Yeah, that's okay, but there's no pride in anything. It's so badly maintained. Nobody will come here. They'll spend money outside and learn. There's no pride in sitting and working here. That is the reason.
Fight with those days.
How do you think this class can be improved? Can be better?
We have computers, latest technology systems, and more keyboards, and good lab working.
That's what you need. More keyboards, more labs,
and more systems.
More systems.
Latest systems.
Latest systems.
And then improve.
And?
Improve yourself.
And what about any other idea? Any other idea? Yeah.
We don't get jobs.
You're looking for self-employment in the company itself. If you do more practical work, you will immediately get employment. But you need to do more practical work. Not 1 month in 1.5 years, but at least 6 months. In half the time, you should volunteer time. Every Saturday, you should go to the company and help them. What else can we do? But you need more keyboards, more computer systems. What else? More practical work. Will you work on Saturdays if we send you?
Why should we not send you?
Let the teacher go. Teacher should oversee the work. See, you don't need money for that. You need just your heart and soul in it. How long have you spent here?
How long have you spent here?
8 months. How many times have you got practical training?
Very little. Very little. Very little. Very little. Very little. Very little. Very little.
Very little. Very little. How many times have you been taken for practical class outside?
Practical la veliya kootittu poi solli kuttukanga.
That does not matter. You've not given them any exposure yet.
Institutional exposure.
We need to give them institutional exposure. And it does not cost any money. Only the teacher has to decide to take them to practical classes. Now, practical classes will start from this Saturday. Now, which company will you take them to? Which company, I'm asking?
Electricity.
Huh?
Electricity.
Any
company? Electricity.
Yeah. You please divide them into companies. So every Saturday will you go and learn practical work? Will you like to see? So this Saturday you will be, and the teacher will take you. Who's the teacher? Practical teacher. You will take them or you will identify. All teachers of this ITI should be with the students in the factories on Saturdays. That's the way. There's no holiday in this practical work. You understand? Yes. Practical class. And if practicals, you think this is more, then we will add to more. Maybe every Wednesday and Saturday or every Tuesday and Friday. We can do that. So we can add more practical and theory. So theory and practical should be combined. Maybe you can then see this experiment. If students demand, if you want to add, you add one more. So no. Don't block it only on Saturday. You can even choose working days. You can say
every. It should be the bulk.
It should be the bulk. I'm only initiating it.
Yes,
Industries la internship training kaga kulikiranga madam.
Practical training.
Adha ungala industry la irukkavangalukku ungala theriyum, ungala industry la theriyum. Latest equipment industries la irukum. Idha vida anga practical latest instrument la kai paakkuradhukku illa kai vela seiyadhukku ungalukku vandu vaipu kedaikum. Puridha? அதை ஆர்கனைஸ் பண்ணுறாங்க. அதனால் சனிக்கிழமை ராத்திரிக்கிழமை லீவ் நாள் நாங்கள் வரமாட்டோம்னு போகாமல் அதை வந்து அதை நீங்கள் ப்ராப்பராக பயன்படுத்திக்கணும்.
Why can't our teachers see how immediately this, they are better, they are cleaner and they are immediately greeted, there's a better response. Why can't our teachers do that? Is our teacher less sick? Is our teacher less qualified? No, he just loves his work. They like the work. So you are doing Maruti training?
Yes.
See the change? They will immediately understand it. And they will be immediately employable.
Yes. Maruti textbook.
Because Maruti is all over the country. And you are teaching them soft skills also?
Yes.
Why can't you share this with our teachers also, what other teachers can also do? Do you take them in the field, on the ground also? Do you know what? If you give away each workshop trade to another company, it will be okay. You just have to give fitter to somebody else.
We'll make
arrangement. You see the
we'll make arrangement.
We look for PPP.
Yes, we'll
just do PPP models.
We'll do it.
Tell Manoharan.
Sir, I'll put it here, sir.
What harvesting?
He should be around 70.
Because if I give government money, I'm accountable whether I gave the money to the right thing. When I sanction, it's my responsibility also to see I've sanctioned with understanding where is this government money going?
Yeah.
Who is using it? These are my questions I asked you that day. Do you remember?
Sure.
Then those questions have to be answered.
Sure.
So now, next point, all the money which is being released, you will first strengthen your existing infrastructure, improve that qualitatively, so that the current services, the current, like the boys asked for systems, they asked for better keyboards, they asked for more computers to create more systems. I think that money has to be spent accordingly. Even the new trade, which I said, should be identified, strengthening the existing resources. But if you notice, big change, Maruti, which is run by private, and government departments, which are run by us, big difference in their attitude of the boys. Big change in the way the laboratory is looking like. It's big change.
Yeah.
Why? Because that's private, this is government. Whereas the salary-wise, they may be paying less, we may be paying more. But that doesn't matter. That means it is our involvement and commitment. These are few things which we have done. Mr. Sridhar, my private secretary, will be reviewing this 2 weeks from now and telling us what happened. Meanwhile, I will be watching what's happening on Prosperous Puducherry, what is coming. Is that okay?
Yes.
So this is how we begin. But this is a beginning of a long journey. You must celebrate your annual day. You must celebrate, call speakers and go to the, call industrialists. They should know that these boys are being trained. We'll make a beginning. We will do a next review. When I sanction this grant in aid, it will be conditional to all these things to be fulfilled. Otherwise, no grant. But I want to give you grant so that you get strengthened. But it will be on the performance parameters conditions. Last but not the least, very important. If any student leaves the class, drops out early, we need to find out why is he going. Because that is the way to find out what is the area to improve. Why is he going? We, after all, everybody, every child needs needs training. He needs a job. He needs to work. Why is he leaving? And I think another important thing is, which is the new trade which the market needs? You need to constantly identify. What is the new trade emerging so that we can have the new trade according to the needs for the market that we have to a skill set available. Okay, to begin with, this is not all, but Mr. Sridhar has recorded all the development of the minutes. We will be issuing a small release also. My PRO is also here. Mr. Kumaran, he will issue a small release of the visit of today. He will design this the release, but people will get to know that we visited and we resolved the following things. People will get to know, they will hear about it. Okay? This is what we'll do. Anything else you want to say now as a priority? And soft skills training is a must, where you need to teach them to communicate a little. Because if they know a few words of English, their job will become easier. Their communication with people will be easier. Like estate companies or other companies, which automatically will give them a better salary. So our boys will then be able to get a better job. Self-employment. Then we need to also link them with Mudra scheme. We need to link them with Mudra scheme. Also, we need to link them so that they can get a loan to start their own work. We need to have Mudra scheme concept here, where the bank can give them a small loan and they can start their own shop. That's called Mudra scheme. That's a Government of India scheme, which gives them from 5,000 to 50,000 to 5 lakhs. Money to start your own work, and that's called entrepreneurship. So I think we can, so Saturdays, Wednesdays and all these things are decided now. This is how we will begin. Mr. Sridhar will come and see things again. Premises should be cleaner. Premises must be cleaner. All right? They should have a look of the workshop, and wherever you are short of, meet your labor secretary and get things done. But we must pay full attention to this ITI, because it immediately takes the boy and makes him employable. Okay, thank you.